I lost my only son, Jordan, at age 25 to the complications of an opioid addiction. Fentanyl is killing across the board. It is killing people who are seasoned addicts. It is killing people who are recreational users. If I knew then what I know now, I believe he would be alive. He would have had a chance. People who have children that they think might be at risk must act immediately.